Hey guys, this will be a video for the highest peaks achievement, so if you'd like to see how to collect it, then please keep on watching. Highest peaks is an achievement where you have to plant a flag on 10 different locations in the Dragon Isles. You can see that the achievement only needs 10. There are actually 20, 5 in each zone. So in case you're wondering if you should bother collecting the extra 10 flags past the achievement, then you definitely should because it will give you an extra 3,000 rep. And who doesn't want that? So this is the location of one, which I've already done. And the location is right here in the Waking Shores. Okay, here we go. Right at the top of the Obsidian Citadel. This next one is right here. This was another one I did yesterday, which is right here on the map. And then one more for the zone. And the last one for the zone. It's right here on the map. So the first one in Azir's Span is right above Camp Nowhere. You can see it right here on the map. Oof. Okay, let's see. Next one is off in this direction. Is. Okay. Okay, so this is where I'm currently parked. Seems like a safe spot to recharge. The hell? Oh my gosh. I did not like this one. All right, two more. Let's just quickly shoot past this spot. Is it this one? Yeah, there it is. So this one is right here in the mountain. And now, lucky last. Oh, there we go. Top of this tower?
The magic surrounding this area has gone wild. This untamed instability is a threat to our allies.
No.
Do
Oh,
what
there it
you
is.
can to restore order.
Nice. Love it when you gain a level while you're questing and looting things. So, in case you're wondering why you should collect the other flags once you have the achievement, it's because you would be missing out on an extra 3,000 rep. Okay, first flag in Onaran Plains is right here on the map. Right at the top of the building. That's where that one is. Yeah, there it is. Here we go, here's the fifth location. All right, so I'm currently right here in Thaldraxxus. From here, going to head towards Tyrhold, straight ahead. So here's the second location. The third location is a little tricky to get to, so what I'm going to do is stay at a high altitude and head in this direction. So if you come across one that has a very narrow peak and it's not that easy to land on, then what you can do is use this ability, Bronze Time Lock, to reset yourself to this location if you actually fail the attempt to land successfully. So what I'm going to do from here is just to make sure I have all of my vigor. Okay, here we go. Now from here, you're just going to head straight ahead to this peak here. You can see I've already collected this one. And then the last one will be headed back in this direction. And here's the last one. So there you go. As usual, thanks for watching, and I'll see you for the next video.